Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the lying scissor kicks. So you're going to lie on your back, place your hands underneath your bum and lower your back, lower back onto your mat. So to do this, you're going to have one leg out straight, one leg in the air, and then you're just going to swap. Keeping your core nice and tight the whole time, making sure your lower back stays in contact with your mat. And that's the lying scissor kicks.